Your resume skills section can be a powerful tool or a wasted opportunity. Which ones will actually impress hiring managers and get you to an interview? Welcome to Resume Writing 101, where we break down the ins, outs, and how-tos of resumes. Today's topic is resume skills, and I'm going to share a secret weapon that will make this section a breeze. The truth is, identifying the best skills to put on your resume is all about identifying resume keywords. These are specific terms and skills that hiring managers and ATS are looking for. And the easiest way to find them? Here's the trick. Take the job description for the role you want and use this ChatGPT prompt. You are an ATS resume scanner. Identify the most important resume keywords for applicants applying for the following role. Just paste the entire job description into the prompt, and ChatGPT will analyze it and give you a list of the most relevant keywords. These are the skills you want to highlight on your resume, especially in your skills section. This simple hack takes the guesswork out of choosing the right skills. It allows you to tailor your resume to each specific job, showing recruiters and ATS that you have exactly what they're looking for. So ditch the generic resume skills section and amp it up with ChatGPT.